Ik ben de afgelopen dagen onder de indruk geraakt van Sam's enorme toewijding. Uiteraard zijn luiaards schattige dieren, maar ik vraag me af of er niet nog meer achter steekt.
You said to me that sloths are inspirational to you.
Yes. Like before I moved to Costa Rica, I'd just been through like personal trauma. Like within 6 months, my fiance died in a car accident, and then my father died of cancer. So that was kind of a big deal. That was rough.
Yeah.
There was a time where I just felt a little lost. Like I wasn't sure what I wanted to do. I wasn't sure what direction I was headed in. And then once I met sloths, it all became very clear. I think sloths taught me that there was a way out.
De dan 26-jarige Sam laat de Verenigde Staten achter zich en haar leven verandert radicaal.
For me, I enjoy life by helping others.
Is it corny if I think that if you say sloths saved your life, that now in return you're saving their lives?
Well, I hope I'm saving their lives. That's kind of the main goal. Unfortunately, we can't save them all, but yeah, I mean the whole purpose is to save them.
En dan is het tijd om Elvis een tweede leven te geven. Hij gaat terug naar de wildernis. Maar voordat hij wordt uitgezet, krijgt de luiaard nog een laatste medische check.
Elvis en de tour crew have arrived.
So we're gonna try and do his exam just by feeding him egg. He loves scrambled egg. We actually, it's a really good way of giving them protein, but it's also when you get them addicted to the scrambled egg, it's a really good treat for when you have to do exams so that you can do it in a nice way rather than having to restrain them.
Uh-huh. Elvis really loves scrambled eggs.
Lange tijd dachten wetenschappers dat het onmogelijk was om luiaards op te voeden en in het wild uit te zetten. Maar Sam heeft het tegendeel bewezen. Al haar luiaards doen het goed, blijkt uit de data die de vrijwilligers elke nacht verzamelen. Een prestatie waar ze wereldwijd erkenning voor krijgt.
Perfect results, actually.
If you raise a sloth when it's so young and so delicate, there must be a special bond.
Well, I mean, you know, I've seen him through everything, so I love him like he was my son.
Mother taking her son into the world.
Yes, it's very exciting.
Is it?
Yeah, I'm very proud of him. This is what it's all about.
So let's go.
Dan gaan we naar de plek waar Sam Elvis zijn vrijheid wil teruggeven. Een belangrijk moment voor de luiaard en voor Sam.
All right, we're at the chosen tree.
This is it?
This is the tree.
This is going to be Elvis's home, at least the start.
Yeah, well, it's a leaf species he likes to eat, so tonight, hopefully he can have his first snack in it.
So how confident are you that Elvis will succeed in the wild?
I'm pretty confident. He's already survived a lot. Being orphaned at only 200 grams, I mean, basically being a runt his whole life, and yet still he's pushed through. He already is very popular with the ladies. Yeah, so.
Like the real Elvis, yeah, I guess.
He has a lot of confidence in himself. And I think that will take him far, so I'm very proud of him.
Let Elvis go.
There must be lights burning bright.
Try not to fall ourselves.
Somewhere.
There we go. We got
Elvis
him.
Elvis is ready.
Coming right on out. Don't waste any time.
In the sky.
That's always a good sign.
If I can dream.
Here you go, buddy.
Of a better land.
Now he's perfect.
Where all my brothers walk hand in hand.
There he goes.
Handsome.
Oh, why can't my dream come true?
Is it strange to let him go as well, in a way?
I mean, there's always this part of you that worries because you have less control than you had before. But I mean, no new day of life is guaranteed for any of us. So we should live each day to the fullest. Mm-hmm. And being in a cage is not him living his life to the fullest. So as long as I know he's happy, then nothing else really matters. That means we've succeeded already.
I'm happy for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Na bijna 1 jaar opvoeden is het zover. Elvis has left the building.